And Kenya Pipeline climbed to second in the Women's Volleyball League after thrashing Kenya Army 3-0 in the weekend league matches played at the Nyayo National Stadium. Now, Pipeline dominated the game from the start, showcasing their prowess in the first set, which they quickly won 25-12. They went on to easily win the next two sets for the 3-0 lead. In another match at the same venue, African champions KCB was stunned 3-0 by former national champions Kenya Prisons.